ESL Media is here. 辞める時も健やかなる時も Us love forever. This drama is a romance with a pensive thoughtfulness that reflects real life. Sudo Ichiharu is furniture craftsman. He takes his work seriously with diligence, but he feels stuck with no ability to go beyond his mentor. He is holding a trauma which keeps coming back during the month of December.And he loses his voice in a short time. The anniversary reaction, which American commonly known as one of the symptoms of a PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder. These kinds of disorder occur in many forms from one's own personal experiences. So I wonder what kinds of bad memory he is holding on to. Motohashi Sakura, working as OL, office lady,who has been supporting her family ever since her father's business went bankrupt. She thinks that marriage could make her free of her situation, but her romance life is not working well enough to meet her goal, which is marrying somebody. This couple start out with innocent feelings. As they get closer to each other, they realize they need to depend on each other with trust. Will their commitment hold up after they find out their own struggles and burdens?Or how are they going to react of each other's ongoing struggles in realistic way? The drama story itself sounds serious enough to think about the actor's ability to carry these kinds of complicated emotions in the drama setting. Since this story has similar theme of trauma in the drama storyline and live, そして生きる in the drama, 坂口健太郎and有村架純did a such a realistic actions. I had a sand in my heart all the way to the end. The life they had to bear in the drama was so somber. Just questioning Fujigaya Tasuke's acting, it is just that this character will require delicate yet realistic actions. He is known as more of a singer from the group Kiss My Foot 2. The group name came from the individual member's name.Anyway, Fujigaya Taisuke, his last drama was Mirror Twins and Mirror Twins 2, 2019. The original novel, Yameru Doki mo Sukoyaka Naru Doki mo by Kubo Mitsumitsu. Her novels are popular by female fans because she describes the reality of current social issue in drama in delicate way. Especially she represents with the view of women such as fertility treatments,rising youth suicide rate, nursing care stories, etc. The director Naoko Komuro's last work was Mr. Hiragi's Home Room 2019. This drama made a hot issue last year in Japan. Apparently, this drama will carry to more countries in Asia beyond Taiwan and South Korea to the 8 GEN countries. If you are in these countries, check this drama with English title, Us Forever. Happy watching!